But he let everybody know he's an amazing person, good friend.
Laughing over there. You was laughing at me before, huh? I don't see you laughing no more. They laughing no
you
more.
You got the first move. You
Who's running the class
move.
Now?
Although I think you'll Ready? Be.
Great job.
I'm so proud
Thank
of you.
You so much.
You killed
Thank
it.
You.
I learned a lot from you.
Thanks.
What about me?
You're phenomenal.
Now we do karaoke, you and me. We sing one song. You ready?
No. Get in there! That's what I'm talking about!
Teach me some other Serbian.
Šta radiš, brate? Like, what are you doing, brother?
Starašis, brate.
Šta radiš, brate?
Starašis, brate.
Šta radiš?
Starašis.
Šta radiš?
Starašis.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa, chill. Dog, this is not Need for Speed. Chill.
Yeah, just personalities. We're always around each other. Since we got to be teammates in Detroit, and then we were together in Detroit. And, we just pretty much, by the way things work, I was just stuck with this guy, so I was like, all right, I'm gonna just be his friend, really.
I like how he talk. I don't need to say nothing. I'm just like, yeah, I agree with that. Good. Hey, it's good speaking.
Have you guys been working on an alley-oop for you?
Even no.
No.
This is me.
Come on.
Who is the boss?
Right here. Me.
Yeah, we must speak about him.
That's the bike in the front. That means you're gonna have to teach the class. You cool with that?
No. I didn't come out here to get instructed by you.
Bias Harris and Boban Marjanovic were serving up cheesesteaks this afternoon at D'Alessandro Steaks in Roxborough. The two served as guest chefs, rather, at the shop, and it caught a lot of people by surprise.
What's up?
Good?
Long time no see. I remember you too.
He's still upset.
I remember those two.
Yeah.
I handled it.
Yeah,
I got you.
What are we talking about?
You go, here you go. Big reveal just for you.
Yes.
Oh, no way. Are you serious, guys?
Woohoo! Yes.
I love it. Let's do it.
Let's go.
This man really in the movie. Yo, you a real star. Yo, you a real star, yo. You a real star.
Jump and then kick. Oh!
Let's go, team. Come on, man. Let's go. This is not season. This is not pre-season. This is the pre-season.
This has nothing to do with the season.
This is like the best training you can get for
your
season.
Your dancing moves help you for the basketball. You know that?
How?